did lots of traveling when I was a bit younger. I went around different countries in Asia and always loved the flavors and vibrancy of the culture that was out there. And what we wanted to do was take the best of those flavors and make them something that everyone could enjoy.